Dr. Briz, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing the sketch and chat.
Yes! Today we are going to be doing the challenge that Girls, Toys, and More. Here is their name. They tag us in. So, guys, I know it's been, I don't know, like a week or something. But we had to find these, and we actually did. We found them at our local Target, which is pretty lucky. If you guys have seen, Dolastic actually challenged us in the Smensals challenge, which we're going to be doing, but we had to order them off Amazon because we couldn't find them, and we couldn't even find them at our, the bookstore, Barnes & Noble. We couldn't even find them there at the store, so we're doing this one first, and just so we can tell you guys beforehand, this is who we are going to challenge. We're challenging Caleb's Toy Box, Girls Gotta Geek, and Lisbeth Villa. She's one of our Instagram fans, and we really, really, really like her. So if you're seeing this, guys, we challenge you. But also, we want to tell you that no matter if we challenged you on here or not, we challenge all of our subscribers, every single one of you, because we want you guys to do this. We think these are cool anyways. We think it's really fun. So, guys, we challenge all of you. But we wrote down these three just so you guys can kind of see your name here. And so you guys can make sure you guys do it. But we do challenge all of you. So, yeah.
Open the box.
Yep. So what we're going to do is, we're going to blindfold each one of us. And then we're going to have each other smell it, and each one we get a point for. So since Stacy can't really read, her dad was gonna do it, but her dad had to leave for work. So we're like, you know what? We don't wanna wait another day. We'll just do it. So what's gonna happen is I'm going to probably end up stopping the video, then go back and count them, and then we'll come back and then I'll tell you which one won, which I'm sure you'll know, but just so we can know and then say it on the video, so. Okay, guys, you ready? Okay, so let's show the options first, okay? Here are the options. So we have watermelon, cherry, orange, banana, what is that, mint, black licorice, cinnamon, grape, and blueberry, and fruit punch.
And the one that's lame is just really disgusting.
Yeah. We'll tell you what we're talking about. Okay, so Daisy's gonna go first. You ready? We love challenges, don't we?
It's dark in here.
We've never actually done one of these where we smelled anything, but we did the jelly bean challenge, I guess, the gross one. And Daisy did it with her aunts. It was so funny. I didn't do it because, that's pretty disgusting.
What am I touching?
The table, silly.
I'm touching a paper.
Okay. Can you see how many fingers I'm holding up? How many am I holding up? No, don't take it off. Okay, I think you're good. Don't look under. That's cheating, okay? Okay, look at the camera. You look funny, okay. Here, guys. Okay, let's just do it because it's so funny. Okay. You ready? Okay, we're gonna start with our first one, guys. Okay, ready? Don't look. What's this one?
Me.
Okay, the mint one?
I got it right.
Okay, don't.
Okay,
Don't look. Okay, second one.
I know what this one is. This is the blueberry one.
Good job! Oh wait, I'm not supposed to say it. I'm not supposed to say it. Well, I guess I can. The first one was not the leaf. It was the pink one. Okay, so blueberry though, you got that right. Okay. Here's the next one.
You're not supposed to tell.
I'm not. Yeah, I can. I'll ask again. Well, I mean, I don't know. Whatever. Here. Nope, you already did blueberry. I'll give you another chance because you already did blueberry. Nope, that's okay. It was grape. No, don't open it. Grape, so you didn't get grape right. That's okay. Okay, next one. Black. Oh my gosh. Okay, okay, next. Oh. No. No cheating. Good. Don't. What are you doing? Why do you keep doing that? No, don't do that. Oh my god, why are you laughing like that? Okay. Another one? No. Try it again, try it again, try it again. No cheating.
Juice.
You cheetah. I'll give you that one now. Cheater baby. Okay, smell.
Roll.
Yep. Yay. Last one. You didn't even smell it yet. Here. Yay, mint. Yay. Okay, so you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 out of 10. That's pretty good. Okay, now it's gonna be my turn.
Yes. I'm gonna put them on your face.
Okay, so let's put this on me. Let's put my hair up. Guys, I'm pretty nervous. How do you think I'm gonna do?
I think you're gonna do 11.
11? There's only 10 of them.
You look bad.
Do I? Wait. Okay, only do them one time, okay? So when you're done, set them aside. Okay, guys, are you gonna help me? Okay. Tell me when you have it up there.
It's up there.
Ah! Okay. Okay, set it aside.
But I'm gonna mark it.
No, don't mark it. Only mark it if I get it right, okay? Okay. Darn it. Guys, you're supposed to help me out. Okay, tell me when you have the next one. This is really hard. Great.
Great!
Yay! This is harder than it looks, so mark it on my paper, okay? Just do a little mark. And then put it back on the next one. Black licorice.
Black licorice.
Yay.
No, it's not licorice.
That is. The black one. It's black licorice. Is it black? The pig? Yeah. Okay. Okay, I'm ready for my next one.
There's only four more left.
Nah.
Four more left to smell.
Okay. Strawberry, the pink one.
Nope. Red.
Oh!
Green.
Don't tell me! Take it away, take it away. Do it again later. Put it back in the box. But don't tell me the color. Sun mineral.
Cinnamon roll.
Yay!
It's actually cinnamon roll.
Is it like light blue, like turquoise?
Like the light blue.
Yeah, that's fruit punch. Ew. Yeah, because remember that's a nasty one?
No, it's not.
Yeah. It's the fruit punch.
Fruit punch is good.
Okay, that's four for me. Daisy marked if I got them right or not. She's funny. Yay! Okay, so Mommy got 7 out of 10. Daisy got 5 out of 10. So even though Mommy technically got more than Daisy, I think Daisy did good. What do you guys think?
I win.
Yeah, sure. You won. High five. Yay!
I'm all over here.
Okay, guys, so don't forget that Girls Toys and More tagged us. Woohoo, thanks guys. And we tagged Caleb's Toy Box, Girls Gotta Geek, and Lisbeth Villa, and all of you, right? Come here, girl. All of you, every single one of you, we tag you, do the Mr. Sketch Challenge, however you wanna do it, it's super fun. And do it with your whole family.
And we are going to do another challenge.
Mentals.
Yeah,
we're Elastic tagged us. Whoop whoop.
We are going to do another challenge that's on makeup.
Oh yeah, Daisy wants to do the makeup challenge. So So we might do that later today, actually, because we have some free time. We've been so busy with school, right? Super busy. But now we have some free time, so. Guys, Daisy got Frankie, and look what Daisy did to Frankie. Frankie has no forearm, no hands, no leg. Whatever. Anyways, what do you think?
We are going to do it, though. Yeah.
She wants to do the makeup challenge with Frankie.
Yeah, but my mom doesn't have the wig. But we are going to buy it.
We'll figure it out. Okay, guys, I think that's all the time we have for today.
Goodbye.
If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Bye, guys.